Let's put some music on, shall we? See, at Airtame, we want to make it as easy to interact with the screens as it is to play a song on a wireless speaker. We started with screen sharing, the ability to walk into any room and present your screen within seconds. And you can do that from the Airtame app or from one of the native protocols like AirPlay, Miracast, or Google Cast. Then we thought, when no one is presenting to the screen, it might as well show some relevant content. So from Airtame Cloud, you can centrally decide what the screens should show and when. So you can put things like presentations, videos, and dashboards up there to help everyone stay informed. And there's more. The world has changed in the past few years. We now have a hybrid environment with some people in the office and some remote. And this new flexible way of working has made video calls an essential part of meetings. But current meeting room technology doesn't allow people that kind of flexibility. Until now. With our new Airtame conferencing solution, you can walk into any meeting room and from your own laptop, cast the video call to the shared screen in just a few clicks. You open the Airtame app, find the device you want to start a call on, click Join Call, and my laptop now has a direct connection with the new Airtame hub. And from the app, I can decide which call to play on the screen. I can connect with my own calendar, so video meetings appear, and I simply click Join Call, and the call now starts on the screen. You can also share the screen, so remote participants and people in the room can see. It works across conferencing services. I basically just use my own computer to start the call on Airtame Hub. It doesn't rely on the performance of my own computer, and it doesn't drain the battery either. That's the Airtame platform for shared screens. Screen sharing, digital signage, conferencing, all managed from Airtame Cloud. In order to unify your shared screen experience, reduce total cost of ownership, and eliminate time spent on getting started in meetings and classes.